Alright, what's up everybody? How we doing today? Doing pretty good over here. Gonna be covering Authorized Net. If you're not familiar, Authorized Net is a payment gateway online transaction outlet that is very popular with a lot of large and small businesses alike. And a lot of the reason that it's such a popular outlet is because of the fact that it again, works with a lot of large businesses, and it's been around for a long time. It's really established a name as one of the best. And basically, at our company, it's the only outlet we use besides PayPal at this stage. It works really good with Chase, with Wells Fargo, Bank of America, so a lot of the more popular banks work with it, so it's why we do as well. And basically, as you can see, it's just a terminal again. Everything from taking cards, you have to have a lot of security as far as taking the credit card, the address, the numbers, the expirations, everything that can be used to ultimately take somebody's identity. So as you can see here, this is just the authorized.net payment gateway. We'll go over here. This is the actual website here, and as you can see, it is just, you can sign up here and just create an account. It basically has a monthly fee along with a transaction fee. And here's the dashboard of a payment gateway. And basically, again, this can be set up with anything as far as a Joomla or a WordPress or a Magento. And it's integrated then into your outlet as well as like third-party physical transaction things like credit card machines and such. So that's why we recommend using authorized.net. If you want to install authorized.net in your website for mobile transactions, for website transactions, let us know. We'd be happy to do that. It's really quite easy system. You'd be able to go in here and kind of get your reports, manage all of your transactions. So here's ours for today. We can run this report. It's basically going to print us out everything that we've transactioned through our online sales. So guys, leave a like, leave a comment, that's appreciated. If you want help with your authorized.net, let us know, we'd be happy to help you. And stay tuned for more e-commerce web development tips and tricks. Catch you soon. Peace.